hope you brought a change of clothes. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. Temporary.
We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here.
Took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works.
What the hell?
AIM's everywhere. You distract him. I'll find a way in.
Code red. We are in.
They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down.
Get around
them. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new. Big group of guys headed for the elevator. Must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Security
personnel is handling the situation.
Dr. Banner! Stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here?
Critical failure. Entry vulnerable.
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Nothing stops
him! Oh my God, look at the sight! Reinforcements inbound to administration. That's the first floor. Here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please, you can fight him. I don't want to hurt you.
You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it. help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
This is where they hurt them.
Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did, what we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want the cure.
He's lying! He's not saving anyone!
I wish you didn't have to come to this. If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
Guess I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on.
Thank you.
messing around, Kamala. Time to flip some switches.
Secondary systems powering up.
Sheesh, this has to be the last of them, right? Open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a cup. Come back for all this someday? From Pepper to Tony. I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out! Tony Stark's guitar! Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. West Coast office. Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis. What's over here? Looking sharp, guys. Now to find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong. Something different. Maybe you're not an ape after all. Too kind a word for a grotesque thing like you.
I found the archive schematic. I think I can find my way to you.
Can't wait for her to join us. Yes, I feel it. The power here. This is where I evolve.
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secret.
According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him!
Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah.
sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good. So, yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala,
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a... What you did back there? Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. But it still took guts. And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's kind of fun. Good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay. Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all. But now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening? But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. This place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something. Better. I wonder who was staying here before. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying.